Hello everybody, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video, I'll show how to change Facebook Messenger home screen background or change Messenger background. So let's see how to do that. I'll show some steps, you can follow my all steps. So don't skip this video, watch full video and please subscribe this channel. So first of all, go to your Messenger app. Here you can see your Messenger app and log in your Facebook Messenger. Click on it. And then here you can see in this time your Messenger home screen background only white, but you can change your Messenger home screen background and set your own photos or any photos. So minimize it and go to your Play Store. Go to your Play Store. Here you can see your Play Store. Open it. And search Designer Tools. And then here you can see designer tools. Here you can see designer tools. Please install it. And then open it. And then here you can see designer tools. Scroll down. Scroll down. And then here you can see mockup overlay. Here you can see mockup overlay. This time mockup overlay turn off. You need to be turn on. So click on it. And then here you can see allow permission. Click on it. And go back. And then here you can see connect mockup. Portrait and landscape. You can choose portrait. So click on it. And then here you can see your phone gallery all photos. Scroll down and here you can see your phone gallery all photos. And you can select and choose your own photos or any photos. I can choose this picture. Click on it. And then here you can see I can set this picture Messenger home screen background. And then here you can see 10% opacity. Please increase it. And then here you can see 100% opacity. Please minimize it and go to your Messenger. Here you can see your Messenger. Click on it. And then here you can see you can easily change your Facebook Messenger home screen background and set any photos. If you want to remove or delete this Messenger home screen background picture, minimize it and go to designer tools. Go to designer tools. Here you can see designer tools app. Click on it. And scroll down. And then here you can see mockup overlay. And then here you can see reset mockups. Here you can see reset mockups. Click on it. And here you can see you can easily delete or remove your Messenger home screen background picture or photos. And if you want to be totally turn off Messenger home screen background picture, so here you can see turn off option. Click on it and turn off. So thank you very much and please subscribe this channel.